Now old Mervalin here to find out. He tied it all up with a rope round its throat. Along came a tinker and cut off its throat. Hey. And Mallory's a very good bow rod.